What we are going to do, I want you to keep the camera rolling so we can show you what tradition is all about in Ghana, West Africa. Our family members have just returned home, and this is our Gwalaba Celebration 2020 for the Bomani Africa for Africans returning home at this special time that we are having. Know about the 21st alignment. On the December 21st, we had an incredible alignment, and the energy is very high. I'm asked that the priests and the elders and the ancestors do a special blessing. We don't normally traditionally pour libation at night, but because of the conditions and the high season that we are in, I'm asking them to come and do a special blessing for our people walk across this threshold into the gates in the land called One Africa. We want to neutralize. We want to positive, bring energy, and keep our energy on very high, not on low. So the elders and the ancestors are leading up this land. They are here to do that work for us at this moment. Ashayo.
Yes, Tammy, what a welcome energy, what a welcome energy, what a welcome energy. From darkness to light.
Village, let them come in. Let them come in.
Let them come, let them come. All of you should come, all of you should come, please. What is the Shabbat?
Nana Shabbat.
Nana, come here. Come on, push me.
Ashayo.